This is the first point of the game against UTD Alum, and it's an out-of-bounds pool. Old men can throw, they can't pull. Coming out of zone. No look. UTD Alum coming in with the pull. And it's out of bounds. The wind is starting to pick up. Got Grayson coming in at the center with Justin breaking the cup and Cena as the other off handler. UTD Alum did some type of hammer pull, I think. I don't know. It rolled for a little bit. We got the Powerpuff Girls in the cup. That's a new one. Nice swing. Immediate deep hook. Yeah.
You good?
UTD Alum with the pool rolls out of bounds. You got Jordan with the pickup. Point UTD Alum. UTD Alum with the pool. It's our boy Zach Hensel coming in with the pool. Oh fuck. That was a pool. That's inbound.
How y'all doing?
Yeah. Okay. That's all I have to say. Did we get a D? And he's down. Maybe he'll finally almost an immediate turn.
UT wants to waste every time.
There we go. No spike? Oh, there it is.
Their D team is their freshman team. Freshman slash mixed.
It was like D through B were. D through B were their mixed. And then their A team was the men's. Hey, finally. He does it so casually. That's how you have to play this game. I honestly don't know what's happening at this point.
Yeah.
There we go. We got big boy Corey coming in with the pool.
Out of bounds.
Is it out of bounds?
Yep.
How out of bounds? Oh, it's very out of bounds.
10 yards.
Okay. Oh.
How's this game going, guys?
He would throw it. Up!
Who's the man?
The box out.
He's the man. Not in, though. Ooh. Oh, no! Never mind.
And foul called.
Yeah, foul called.
I mean,
we're gonna catch
that! He pulls it, glorious. He missed it.
Go, 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 go! We want to get the short side! I'm talking!
Banana OT.
A banana. We have some hard defense from the Ill Eagles. Not too hard.
Oh, deal. They're moving the desk. Oh, deal. Oh, deal.
Oh, and it's a blight.
Oh, no.
I'm long. Did the camera get that? That's because I'm hurt. Keep on moving like this.
Big dick!
Oh.
Y'all suck.
Hey, I don't know.